I am Udoy Pons. Welcome to your favorite YouTube channel, Udoy's English. In this channel, you will find out everything in English from class 8 onwards. Today, I shall teach you about future simple, and it is the part 3 of the future. And in this part, I shall teach you about the use of the future simple. And so far as the form is concerned, I have taught you that in future simple, there must be a subject plus will oblique shall plus V1. Again, subject plus will oblique shall plus V1. It is the form of future simple. Now we shall proceed about the use of future simple. In which regions, in which cases do we use future simple? Let's proceed. So the future simple is used for these 5 regions. The future simple is used for these 5 regions. So what are the 5 regions? The first one, that is sure to happen. The second one, speaker's belief. And the third one, for the expression, I think, I hope, I intend, I expect, surely, etc. And the fourth one, plan future. And the fifth one, sudden decision. So only for these 5 regions, we use the tense form, that is future simple. Let's discuss about the tense forms, about the use of future simple one by one. Number one, the future simple is used to talk about sure to happen. The future simple is used to talk about sure to happen. What do you mean by sure to happen? That means sure to happen means see something that must happen in the future. No one can control it, either you or I. So something that must happen in the future, but no one can control it, and that is called sure to happen. And while talking about sure to happen, we use future simple. Now I shall tell my student Konima thus to make a sentence or to write a sentence for sure to happen. Konima, yes, you can write. I shall be 15 next month. I shall be 15 next month. Next month. Thank you, Konima. So Konima has written that I shall be 15 next month. Neither Konima can stop it, neither Konima can control it, nor I or anyone else. So that is known as sure to happen. So while talking about sure to happen, we use future simple. Another example, Konima, you can give another example. Yes, here you can give another example. Everyone will die one day. 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 That means, just like now you can see, it may be a fact of Euclid, but I am telling you that one day, one of my friends has asked me, why were you born? That means he asked me why I was born. On the giving reply, I told him to die. That means I was born to die. That means you were born to die. I was born to die. So everyone was born to die. So that is known as sure to happen. No one can control it. I think that for us, the fact number one is clear to you. Next, we move towards the fact number two, and that is speaker's belief. What do you mean by speaker's belief? Just like now, can see, give a look, give a close look at belief. That means your belief is the noun form of verb belief. So speaker's belief. What do we mean by speaker's belief? Speaker means somebody or something that speaks. Is a speaker. And what is speaker's belief? Just like now, can see. One day, I had a bad headache. And just one of my friends came here to meet me. And he asked me what happened. Giving reply, I told him, oh, what shall I do? I have a bad headache. So that means at that time or on that particular day, he became the speaker and he told me something, he advised me something. And what he advised me? Kunima, speaker's belief. Take Vicks Action 500, V-I-C-K-S, Vicks Action. Take Vicks Action 500. Take Vicks Action 500. Full stop. You will feel better. Take Vicks Action 500. You will feel better. F-double-E-L, feel better. Thank you. Now you can give a look at this fact, speaker's belief. So take Vicks Action 500. It is the name of a tablet you might have known. And my friend has a belief, or my friend just believed at that time what he had told me, perhaps it would happen. Take Vicks Action 500, you will feel better. That means I had taken Vicks Action 500, but I did not get recovery from my bad headache. But at the time of speaking, the speaker, that means my friend, had a belief that what he had told me would happen. So while talking about the speaker's belief, we use future simple. So fact number two is clear. Next we shall proceed. Fact number three. And while talking about the expressions, I think, I hope, I expect, I intend, surely, etc. Once again, while talking about the expressions, I think, I hope, surely, I intend, I expect, etc. Future simple is used. Example. Kunima, please, write an example. Yes. Surely. He come here. Surely he come here. In bracket you can write PVC. PVC or put the verb in correct form. PVC. Answer. Will come. Answer will come. Thank you. Yes, the fact number three is for the expression I think, I hope, I expect, surely, etc. We use future simple. Example, surely he come here. That means the verb come is in bracket. And the instruction is ABC. That means put the verb in correct form. As the expression surely is used here, so we shall have to supply future simple form to the verb come. So the answer is will come. Clear or not? Next, we shall proceed towards fact number 4. While talking about plain future, we use future simple. Plain future, that means you might have known in your class 9 standard that while talking about plain future, we use future simple or we use the modal will or shall. So what is plain future? Just take now can say, he will come, they will go, I shall play. So these are the examples of plain future. So while talking about plain future, we use future simple. Kunima,
yes,
example. This train will take you. This train will take you to Kolkata. This train will take you to Kolkata. This train will take you to Kolkata. Yes, Kunima,
here. Then now can see.
Then now can see. Just like now can see. And then we shall proceed towards fact number 5. So what is fact number 5? While talking about sudden decision, we use future simple. That means while talking about sudden decision. In some cases, we can say while talking about sudden decision at the time of conversation or while speaking. But here, we can simply say that while talking about sudden decision, we use future simple. What is sudden decision? Just like now, you can see one of my students has drawn a picture. Let's take the help of that picture. Yes, now you can see here is the road. Here is the road. Yes, and just like now, you can see a student, Anup, was walking along the road. And when Anup was walking along the road, and just like now, you can see, yes, at the side of the road, there is a pond, and the name of pond is Narayan Pond. At Bolang, you might have known, and Narayan Pond. And in that pond, there is plenty of water. And in that pond, there is plenty of water. And when Anup, or while Anup, was walking along the road, and he found that the boy was drowning, or the child was drowning. And as he saw the child was drowning, so he did not make late. And that means just like now, can see, at that time, he made a sudden decision. And what sort of sudden decision he made? Just like now, can see, Kunima?
Yes,
here you can write. I shall save the drowning child. I shall save the drowning child. DROWNING, drowning child. I shall save the drowning child. Yes, try to understand. I shall save the drowning child. That means here Anup decided that he would have to save the drowning child. That means, just like now we can see, yes, Anup had made a sudden decision. So while making sudden decision, we use future simple. Just make a recap of the use of future simple. The future simple is used to talk about sure to happen, number one. Number two, the future simple is used to talk about speaker's belief. Number three, the future simple is used to talk about plain future. Number four, the future simple is used to the future symbol is used for the expressions like I hope, I think, I expect, I intend, surely, etc. And number 5, the future symbol is used to talk about sudden decision or sudden decision at the time of speaking or at the time of conversation. So just depends. I have taught you about the use of future symbol. Next part, I shall have to teach you the other form of the future. Now it depends on you whether you will like, share and subscribe this channel or not.